Hello everyone, today in this video, I guide you how to handle a trouble related to injector. As you can see, when the car has problem related to injector or ECU, and you can tune and reach a trouble code. This is a trouble code of injector. Injector circuit open, injector circuit low, injector circuit high, and this is probable causes. Fail injector open or short circuit harness damage and fail ECU. To handle trouble, firstly, you check circuits and connector and relay and fuse. You reference circuit diagram and check wiring, check relay and fuse. And next, you check resistor, injector. You can refer value. You can refer data inside global service information center of Toyota to see procedure to check injector. You select injector. You select injection procedure. And you select engine, and you can refer injection fuel or injector assembly to hand to check injector. And next, to check ECU, you must measure waveform in ECU signal control injector. As you can see, you use oscilloscope and check signal ECU control. As you can see, this is a camshaft, a branch shaft position sensor. Brain shaft position sensor, HD injector signal, and I use oscilloscope and check signal, and you can check on the vehicle.
Hi.
When you start engine and engine run, ECU control injector, and you can use oscilloscope and check ECU signal. Yeah, you can use ECU tester and you simulate sensor, camshaft, brain shaft, and then ECU control ignition coil, ECU control injector, and you can check. Now I check the ECU signal control injector. As you can see, this is ECU access, this is injector. I connect injector to wire, one wire. I connect with power and I connect with ECU. And now I use oscilloscope. You can see this oscilloscope. I connect oscilloscope with wire injector from ECU. And then simulate sensor, camshaft and brainshaft sensor. And now I turn on the power. And then I choose Hyundai ECU. And when I simulate camshaft and brainshaft ECU control injector and ECU control ignition coil. And you can change the RPM by volume. And now I use oscilloscope and check the ECU signal control injector. As you can see, the yellow light ECU signal control injector 1 and green white ECU signal control injector 2. As you can see, this is signal. With the oscilloscope, very easy to check the ECU signal control injector. And when you check the ECU signal, you can find a problem. After you check ECU signal, you can control ECU E40 NOS. You can use oscilloscope and check the ECU signal on the vehicle. Example you can see. If you have question about how to handle trouble in Jupyter, you can contact with me. I can support to you. Thank you for watching. I see you in the next video.